Check for vandalism, that's what West Tech is for.